Finish our three-part Treelogy to kill the evil Hillary Clinton tree. Now last time, kid, we came across the evil Hillary Clinton tree and the evil Bill Clinton tree and the evil Barack Obama tree. So now we got to find the tactical plan in order to kill the evil liberal trees.
Woo! Well, that's right, Billy Bob Bill. We've got to get rid of the evil Clinton trees, or else they're going to destroy the whole of our evil land.
I'm scared of the evil Hillary Clinton tree, Billy Bob Bill.
Billy Bob Bill, what are we going to do about the evil Hillary Clinton tree?
Well, that's a good question, Billy Bob Sue. Now's the time to start thinking about what we can do about the Hillary Clinton tree. I think we should get our guns. And how'd you get the gun up again? And then we're going to shoot the evil Hillary Clinton tree.
But Billy Bob Bill, I don't know how she shoots a gun, even though I've done it at least 14-2 times before.
That's right, kid. Billy Bob Team has short memory. Billy Bob Team, you got to raise your gun like this, and then you got to fire. Bang! You see that, kid? That's how you fire your gun. Now, you might have to do that today, because we're going to take down that evil bastard tree.
Oh, Billy Bob Bill, I don't believe we have enough banter to defeat the Hillary Clinton tree just yet. The powers of banter tell me that we must wait a minute.
You just keep quiet back there, with the banter, sir. I know just what we need to do.
What do you mean, Billy Bob Bill?
Now you just listen up, kids. Listen to your old buddy, Billy Bob Bill. You can do anything, so long as you believe in yourself.
What do you mean, Billy Bob Bill?
What you just said made Billy Bob Dream brain hurt, Billy Bob Bill.
Listen to me once more, kids. All you got to do is believe in yourself and you can do anything. Listen to this here song. If you ever find yourself in a rut and you have that nasty feeling you get, you might think it might just be indigestion. Maybe that's not the answer to your question. Little Billy Bob Bill, calm your mind. and perhaps deep down inside you'll find that if you believe in yourself, you can do anything. Come back that tear-soaked beard and sing. Maybe someday, just think, you could be king of the world. Just gotta believe in yourself, and you can do anything, kids. They said I couldn't shoot them damn common trees, but now I'm blasted boots with ease. Just gotta watch out for those gosh darn beans. Them stems get a little prickly, especially around the knees. So give yourself a squeeze and stay. If you believe in yourself, you can do anything. So go back there, tear so beard and sing. Maybe someday, just think, you could be king of the world. Just gotta believe in yourself, and you can do anything, kids.
Well, golly gee, Billy Bob Bill, I sure do feel like I could achieve anything because of that song you just done, son.
Twig, feel happier now.
Boy, I feel I can shoot that evil Hillary Clinton tree right in the roots, like, bam! Yo-ho-ho-ho! Yippity-dee-doo-doo-doo! Yippity-dee-doo-doo-doo!
Come on, team. We don't need no more banter to defeat this evil Hillary Clinton tree. Let's go finish our brilliant adventure.
Suddenly, I feel a bad sense of lack of banter in the air. I feel that we may be walking into a trap, and that lacks banter. I give it one banter finger, yes.
Our plan is, team, that we're gonna ambush that damn Hillary Clinton tree and then shoot her right in the branches, and that'll kill her, and then we're gonna have tree supper for dinner.
Woo! It's been so long since I had Hillary Clinton tree supper, Billy Bob Bill. Billy Bob Bill, I think I'll cook it with mashed taters.
My favorite meal, Billy Bob Sue. I might just promote you to my second wife.
But Billy Bob Bill, who is your second wife? Your first is Shelly, and your third is Billy Bob Sue.
You know, Billy Bob Jim, I never actually found that out. Maybe it's something to learn in a future episode of Billy Bob Bill Plays Kids. Let's go. Now we got to keep quiet, kids, because we might find the evil Hillary Clinton tree and all her buddies around here somewhere. We should be close. I can sense it. I can smell her nearby. Right, kids, we'd best get down. I sense something strange in the air. Let's get down behind this tree here and just coordinate ourselves.
Really, Bob Will? These trees look all so nervous. I know they're pine trees and they're pure as evil, but something done spooks them.
Billy Bob Joe's so scared, Billy Bob Bill. Billy Bob Dream ain't scared of nothing. Some ghost walks out in the open, I'll do over here.
Well, Bob, to him, are you my it? You get back here right now before something kills you.
Ain't nothing gonna kill Billy Bob, Jim. Oh, no!
Billy Bob, Bill, I done forced over.
Okay, you certainly did, you clumsy pile of crap. Next time, I won't just trip you up. I'll rip your eyeballs out and cut it up your arse.
Billy Bob, Jim, who's that you just found up there? Looks like some sort of thing.
Okay, call me some sort of thing, does he? Right, this is going in your nostril, swirling it around in your brain. And I'm going to make you go insane, ha ha.
What tarnation is that, kid? I ain't never seen no light night around these parts before. You best tell me who you are right now or I'll shoot you in the face.
Oh, my name is the Ether Bunny, and you better get it right, boy, else I'll shove you up your grandmother. Tell you what, I'm feeling generous today. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm gonna expose you to my panicrap song. Look, I'm the Eastern Bunny, and no, I'm not very funny, but I'll make your mother ready. I know we ain't talking about noses. I'll cram her in a blender and chuck her in the dunny. See you later, Mummy. Loathing, but my axe said shite. Something like Mickey Mouse when I took a bite. I wrecked his face off, turned out his light. Not only did I tarnish his looks, I tarnished his corpse too. Then I stole all his dirty money and his fit wife. Oh, what a night! I may look cute with my shiny buck teeth, but I'll grind up your kids into prize mess beef. Just stick across a lump, you'll find you underneath. 6 feet of blood and guts, you'll probably find some cabbage cream seeds too. I'm the Easter Bunny, soul-sucking chocolate thief! Oh, I hope you're paying attention, because if you weren't, you'll be sorry. And this will find its way inside you. And if you weren't paying attention, who gives a damn? Nobody watches these crap videos anyway. Anyway, what to do with our man neck of the woods? I'm trying to deliver the Easter eggs for this Easter. Assuming it's Easter. It probably isn't. I didn't buy my calendar this year. Load of crap. I couldn't find any that didn't have graphic violence. W. H. Smith said crap this year.
Well, Mr. Easter Bunny, sir, we're after the evil Henry Clayton tree.
That's right, Easter Bunny. We are after the evil Hillary Clinton tree.
Well, she plans to destroy the whole of our heap of land, and that's bad news.
Really? He's right, Easter Bunny. She's gonna destroy the whole country because Donald Trump done won the election and she's pissed.
Why, is she now? Is she really pissed? Well, maybe Easter Bunny will come help you on your adventure. I've been meaning to shove a carrot up her ass for years. Maybe now is the opportunity for the Easter Bunny to come steal her soul in the night. She had a soul to begin with, you know. It's unlikely.
Well, look here, kid. Looks like we've got the Easter Bunny on our adventure to kill the evil Hillary Clinton tree too. How do you expect to help us on our adventure, Easter Bunny, sir?
I don't plan to help at all. I just plan to throw obscenities at you for the rest of the video.
Look, kids, it's starting to rain quite heavily. We'd best get on with our adventure before the evil Hillary Clinton tree smells our urine. But before we go, Easter Bunny, sir, we're gonna have to know what's your nationality.
Look, I'm Scottish.
Go! Oh, my lack of bunter senses were both correct. Oh, he's a Scottish rabbit. Oh, no. This could mean the end of us all.
Will you just put a sulk in it, Wizard of Banter? I've had enough of your nonsense.
I'll help him put a sock in it, Billy Bob Bill.
What's enough out of you too, Creeper Colin? Now let's find the evil Hillary Clinton tree and defeat her once and for all. Golly gee, this weather is terrible. I hope we find this evil Hillary Clinton tree soon, or else we're going to get wet.
Billy Bob Bill, I see her.
Will you just keep quiet back there? I've had enough of you saying things once in the video. You're taking too much screen time. What in tarnation is going on over here? We spotted them kids, the evil Hillary Clinton tree and the Bill Clinton tree over there. And oh my God, a gee willikers tarnation, hootenanny-shootenanny-kids. There's dead pine trees all over the place. Oh, Billy Bob Bill, I'm scared of all the trees and they're killing them dead over trees.
Billy Bob Bill, look, they killed all them trees. Maybe they gonna kill you too. Billy Bob Bill don't want to be killed.
Oh no, kid, she's using some sort of tractor beam to lure us in. Let's get your gun and start shooting, kid. Kid, they got us. We can't escape the evil Hillary Clinton tree. Oh, dear lordy. Have mercy, Bill Clinton. And Miss Clinton, I beg this of you to let us go.
Mrs. Clinton, I'll do your dishes for you. If you let us all go.
Oh no! She's got us, kids!
Oh, my bouncer senses were right all along. We didn't stand a chance.
Oh no, Billy Bob Bill. Snagged by a tree. What rotten luck.
What rotten luck indeed, kid. This could be the end of us.
Ain't it just the worstest thing when an evil trick cuts off your ding-a-ling? And by ding-a-ling, I mean head. No, not that head. Why must y'all make everything so dirty?
I fear that our bank levels have run dry. And I feel I could just break down and cry. Maybe today's the day I say bye-bye. So bye, I guess.
I'm so scared, Billy Bob Jim.
I'm scared too, Billy Bob Joe. We're all scared because those trees are gonna kill us all.
But don't regret, expert team.
But they did the best we could.
Even though all our dreams are vanquished by those made of wood. Let's just hope people remember me as the best one. So goodbye, kids. Remember us forever.
If you don't, I'll slice you with a cleaver.
Oh, Mrs. Clinton, make it painless as you deliver us to the great shack in the sky. Goodbye. Oh, no, kid. They're taking us to have our heads chopped off and our bodies planted into the ground and turned into an evil tree. This is all over, kid. No more Billy Bob Bill episodes ever again. Look, this is what they're gonna chop our heads off on, kid. This dead pine tree here. Oh, dear lordy, if only someone could save us.
Well, Billy Bob Bill, what's that over there?
Billy Bob Bill, I see someone on that hill over there.
What? Dear Lordy, Keith, it's Mexican Dan and Australian Bruce.
Crikey, mate, looks like we're right just in time.
See, amigos, we saved you from the Hillary Clinton tree.
Crikey, mate, I'm going to use my special Australian powers to take down the evil Hillary Clinton tree. Keep trying harder, mates.
See, amigos, Mexican Dan shoot the evil Hillary Clinton tree. Like that.
Now where'd that evil Bill Clinton tree go? There he is. Crikey, you best get out of here, Bill Clinton.
It is over for you, Bill Clinton. Bye-bye, see you later.
Look, Billy Bob Bill, they saved our lives.
Australian Bruce and Mexican Dan, our folks have banished you from my property. But you came back, and just at the right time, too. I got to say, maybe I was wrong about you.
Billy Bob Bill, can we have Australian Bruce and Mexican Dan back on our expert team?
He's right, Billy Bob Bill. They saved our lives. I think we should have them back.
What do you think, Twig?
Twig think that we...
Well, what do you think, Mr. Easter Bunny, sir?
Oh, do I look like I give a crap?
Woo-wee! Then it's settled, kid. Australian Bruce and Mexican Dan, welcome back to the expert team.
Crikey, mates, it's good to be back on the expert team.
See, amigos, it is so good to be back. It is so good to be back. Hola, amigos, it's me, Mexican Dan.
G'day, mates, it's me, Australian Bruce.
It's so good to be back with the expert team.
We were wandering the wilderness for so long.
Well, for about 34 minutes.
But it just went on and on and on.
I never found Everito.
I lost my didgeridoo in a grizzly American kangaroo.
American amigo.
American kangaroo.
American amigo.
We belong together, even though we are so different. Australian,
American,
Mexican,
or Mongolian.
Not Scottish though.
So long as we're going on the same path,
getting the same hoot and nanny.
American kangaroo.
American amigo.
American kangaroo.
American amigo.
Quarky will never go again.
Not unless you say
we'll never
no.
Ever go again.
Unless you say
we'll
no.
Never go again.
Never go again.
You say no.
We killed the evil Hillary Clinton and Bill Clinton trees. I say it's a mighty fine adventure, and we worked good as a team, didn't we, kids?
Ah, whatever! You stupid American git!
I still sense a distinct lack of banter in the air. Ooh, I feel it in my fingers. I feel it in my toes.
Woo-wee! We did so well, kid. I'm proud of you all.
Hey, don't get carried away, Billy Bob Joe. We still got to make it home before it gets dark. Look at that bird over there. Bang. Just like they always say, kid, if you try to shoot a bird before it gets dark... Help me up here, Billy Bob Joe.
They say if you shoot a bird before it gets dark, Billy Bob Bill, that your second wife will eat the fourth, and the fourth will grow a turnip between her middle toes.
Right. Well, let's get on our way back home, Cleus. We can make it down just in time for supper. Wait, what's right over there? What in tarnation is that? Let's get closer, Cleus. What's this thing right here? God, that looks like a little teddy bear. Well, what in tarnation is that?
It looks familiar, Billy Bob Bill.
Okay, let me see. It does look familiar.
Using the magical powers of Banta, I can tell you. This is none other than Billy Bob Bill's wife, Shelly.
What? This is Shelly? Why's your golden teddy bear? What am I going to sleep in? Who did this?
Look, it was me!
Ooh, of course! The Scottish one did it! Ooh, they are all evil in every single way, just like the evil Hillary Clinton tree!
Well, you know, I just thought she looked a bit stiff! Thought I'd change things up a bit! You know, add a bit more plot to the story! Because there's fuck all!
Wait a minute. You turned my wife, Shelley, into a golden teddy bear just for plot convenience? I ain't never heard such nonsense. You're coming with me, Shelley. Right, I got you. Now let's find the source of the evil that still infiltrates my land. And I'm going to be having words with you later, Easter Bunny. You see this darn carrot here? Well, you know where that's going. In the trash.
Oh, I can't give a damn. It's just a goddamn carrot. I'm not a bloody stereotype, you know!
Mr. Easter Bunny, sir, your accent is terrible.
Well, he's right, Easter Bunny, sir. Let's go with our adventure.
You just keep quiet, Billy Bob Jim. I'm the one who says, let's carry on with the adventure. You keep it quiet. I'm the Billy Bob Bill of this time. Come on, Shelly. We've got to get you back home in time for supper so we can change your bike.
Who's that over there? It's so big and scary.
Kid, it's George Soros' tree. The leader of all the liberal trees in the whole world, kid.
I'm scared, Billy Bob Bill. I got urine all running down my leg.
Don't worry, Billy Bob Joe. It's only me.
Billy Bob Bill.
You just keep quiet back there. We gotta deal with this George Soros tree. What are we gonna do, kids?
Wait, Billy Bob Bill. I have an idea. We shall call upon Make a Substitution Man.
Golly gee, he's right, kids. We've got to call on our bestest friend, Make a Substitution Man. Get down on your knees, kid, and place your hand together and pray to Make a Substitution Man.
Please, Mr. Substitution Man.
I never wished anything from you before, Make a Substitution Man, but now's the time for me to make my prayers.
Look! Make a Substitution Get! Listen to me!
Mr. Make a Substitution Man, sir. Substitute one of us for Donald Trump so we can rid us of the evil George Soros tree.
Fuck! You might as well take me away. I do bugger all in these videos. Toss off the lot of you,
In order to defeat the evil George Soros tree, the expert team must use Donald Trump. The Easter Bunny is completely useless at everything. And so, as Make a Substitution Man, I suggest substituting the Easter Bunny for Donald Trump. As Make a Substitution Man, I command that the Easter Bunny is substituted for Donald Trump. Substitution made. Don't let me down, Mr. President. substitution man away.
See you later. I'm off back to Glasgow.
Wrong.
Donald Trump, our Lord and Savior. Kids, we did it. We killed the evil George Soros tree. We did it, kids.
Woo! We did so well, kids. I'm so proud of you.
This is the bestest adventure that ever did happen, everyone.
And you know what I learned in this adventure, kids? Being a foreigner ain't a bad thing after all.
Looks like we did it, kids. Our greatest adventure yet. Makes me a little sad. There'll be more, I bet. We did it, kids. I'm so happy. Even though killing that tree made me a little sappy.
My sights are back to levels rising. It's so beautiful, I can't help but sing.
Ain't that just the darndest thing?
That's right, kids, we did it.
Hey, amigos, we did it.
Twig is happy because...
Yes, we did it.
Now I truly am king of the world.
Hillary Clinton tree tried to kill us all. Chop off our heads and bury us in the soil.
But she won't make no trees out of us, Billy Bob Joe.
No, she won't.
Billy Bob Jim. We sold that branch of bitch. Who'd boss? And the boss is me.
Who?
Billy Bob Bill.
Oh, that's who.
No damn commentary for me.